Hi, everybody.
What up, bitch?
This one.
Yeah, display one.
Get
the mouse off the screen, you fucking
cuckold. Oh, no. What am I doing?
Thank you.
My porn.
Our porn. Nugan.
Nugan? Do you ever just...
Yeah, sometimes.
Okay. Me too.
I gotta put my glasses on so I can see what's happening on the screen.
You know, I'm wearing my glasses, and I couldn't tell you what's going on the screen. My eyeball is infected.
Alright, bitches, we ready?
Rare game.
Rawr.
We ready to not play this game.
A Rawr XD game.
Starring Conker and Perry. Did they only ever make the one game?
Yeah.
Oh.
Perry the platypus.
Perry the platypus.
Ooh.
Oh, look at him!
Cute, isn't he?
Yeah. Are you playing?
I'm playing. I can see.
That's right.
David's also...
Why don't you both play?
Less drunk. We might...
I'm going to drink. Wait, do I need to click A?
You need to get a drink.
Probably. I don't know.
What? Oh. Okay, I forgot this part existed, but, like, kind of didn't. He's just angry on his throne.
Why does he have a throne?
What
is the lore?
What is that?
What the hell is that?
That is a penis.
There I am.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, they're saying words.
Conquer the king.
King of
all the land.
Conquers
but I'd like up to this, I say. And who are those strange fellows around my throne? Well, it's a long story.
As long as that broom.
It all started yesterday. What a day that was.
It all started.
What I call
woo.
A bad birthday.
Looks like it says consulars.
Consulars?
Con liqueur. How do you pronounce an LC? How'd that work? NLC.
Milk.
It's like milk. Both in nothing.
Milk.
Give me some milk.
Look at that curtain wave.
The grubby. Oh, the ass.
Hope's a furry. Okay, Hope is a furry.
No. It even says 69 on her shirt.
No.
Toby infected you.
Is it contagious? Is that how that works?
On private. This is going on the internet.
That's
you can't
fine.
Say those things.
What? Tobias is a furry?
Stop it.
Oops.
I don't want a baby worth of dark.
You think Tobias is gonna watch this video?
I'm gonna be a bit late. Val, come to the guys. They're off tomorrow to some, fight some war somewhere. Anyway.
Oh man, she could do so much better. No.
You don't even know Conker yet, come on.
So what if
he's an uncle?
I think she bought it. What'd she buy?
Right. Who's right with it? Someone lend me a fiver. I don't feel good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home.
Whoa.
Oh, no. That's the toilet.
Me too, Cooker.
Do I play this part?
I don't know.
When do I play?
I don't know.
When do I play?
I love that the first scene...
Oh, what a frogo.
...in this game is him broke off his ass.
It's a mood. I love how the puke just disappears.
It's raining. The rain washed away.
Whoa. Careful. Ooh, loading. Wait, load. Wait, oh, well, never mind, we're done loading.
Cutscene loads into another cutscene.
I love. Oh.
Can't quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me.
What the fuck? Wow. Didn't he just come from that direction?
I don't know.
Oh, I remember Undertale that didn't have any cutscenes? Or not cutscenes, loading screens.
You're correct.
Wow. Such a good game.
Who the fuck is this?
Every time I see a character, I just remember Furry.
Stop.
That's the problem with these old games.
Stop.
Including Spyro.
Stop.
I don't like where this is going.
Stop. Spyro is a dragon. I believe the word you're looking for is scaly.
Yeah.
Oh god, is that a real thing?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Hope.
I was making that up, unfortunately.
Yeah, there's also like...
No.
I don't think it's called...
Something should just be left alone!
I don't think there's technically a feathery, but like, they're just considered furries still, even though they got feathers.
Falco Lombardi.
Falco Lombardi. Falco Illumini. Alumni.
Dude, my fucking thirsty broke.
It's true. Why is he mad over milk?
Who broke your thirsty?
Well,
I wish I could tell you.
It was a very blacked out night.
My thirsty is also broken. I feel like I swallowed a cactus.
Oh.
But I just swallowed.
Look, it's me in the morning.
Really
y'all thirsties sound like. What?
Hope what? Said something and then she regretted it.
I'm gonna hear it later.
I'm gonna hear it later too because I don't know what it was.
Me either! Thank you, microphone. Oh, wait, I'm playing, yo!
You're a hungover squirrel.
Listen. Oh, whoa. Blah, 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 blah. Wait, what?
Are those carrots?
Oh. You know, I don't know.
What time is it? Why is it dark?
I don't feel so good.
Bye, Hope. I love you.
I think it's the dark
time.
Have a
good bee.
What is this?
That is a bee.
Bee? Okay, I hit bee.
I don't fucking know.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go, if I'm being real with you.
Talk
but
to
look, there's...
Hello. Can you help me?
No. Oh, yeah.
I need to get home.
Corn.
Dude, I want some fucking corn.
You see? Can't help me at all.
That's a mood.
Actually, yeah, just a second. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy.
No. Beardy.
Why would you name? Oh, so your name's.
Okay, Beardy. So how you can you help me?
I can't tell if it's daytime or not.
I think it's nighttime. Step over where? We're going here? Okay. The light comes on?
What the fuck?
That's it.
Okay, I'll breath baby.
Hell yeah. Damn it.
What the fuck? What does that mean?
Context sensitive.
Okay.
Let me in!
This game's going real slow.
Yeah.
Because everyone's fucked up.
Oof. What a mood.
Whoa.
B.
Oh no, I guess it's sensitive to the context.
What? Oh, is that like a...
Just what I needed. In fact,
I zipper on through the cup.
Please give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive.
Oh.
I can float better. Right, let's get out of here.
So he's not drunk anymore?
I love how the L's just shaking. Like,
release me.
Can we edit it later? So it just zooms in on that as it shakes. Just like with very heavy death metal music.
Yes.
Alright, so normally B is like punch. Oh, wow, look at my jump.
Look at you, you little squirrel.
What's X?
Squirrel.
Why?
Well, if you think about it, Nintendo 64 just had the A and B.
Can I die? Oh, I can actually swim.
Didn't.
Oh, no, I can't die, but can Conker die?
Well, that's alright. David can't die.
What, you... Talk to me. Okay, fine. Fuck you. That newspaper
that
I can't read?
This is a nice feeling. I'm enjoying... Sitting on the couch playing video game, microphone, David.
Yes,
good
microphone, Juliet.
Whoa.
Oh, he's got little floaties on!
Dude. I hope soon being.
She's
like
probably puking.
10 minutes.
Right. She's probably puking rallying.
Oh.
I can't see.
I'm gonna send her a message.
Pull the right trigger down, and I shall travel. Are you sure you remember that, me thinking? Okay.
Oh, you can do things.
Yeah.
Oh, Hope, I said, you all right? And Hope just said, poop. I assume that means she's pooping.
No. That means she feels like poop.
Oh?
Check it. I don't know why I did that. Okay. So, you told me to crouch, but, like, I don't need to crouch yet. What this? Can I? Can't open you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright.
You're so fucking cute.
So are you.
I'm okay.
Ooh. Uh oh. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh.
Oh. Not what I thought was gonna happen, but it did. Okay.
Do you know where was that door at? Oh, does that kill me? Whoa.
Oh, I guess I'm okay.
You can't die, you're a squirrel. Squirrels don't die.
Whoa. Predictive.
Yeah?
Predictive text. Fuck my dickhole.
Fuck my dickhole.
No, my dick hole, not yours.
What if I want my dick hole?
Well, go find someone to fuck your dick hole.
You don't have a dick hole, you fucking fake fan.
You don't know
fan.
Me?
I do know you.
You're just jealous
of my dick hole.
Yeah, a little bit.
Wow.
You can have it if you want it.
You just want my mass of urethra.
You dumb bitch.